Music with Missy Theer. Yes, it's gonna be real fun. We will work together now. One for all and all for one. You will learn to dance and sing. La 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 la. Oh, what joy the music brings. So get ready. Okay, folks, we have another fun Valentine activity to do. This is with lots of different kinds of body percussion, so it can be a little bit challenging, but you all can handle it, I pinky promise. And it's to a song called Love, which works very well for Valentine's Day. It's the one that goes, L is for the way you look at me. They're spelling out love, right? But there's lots of different body percussion that we get to do. I will do the best I can to do it with you, but some of it is like stomping and stuff, and I'm sitting, so I can't really do that. I invite you to stand up to do this. I'm just gonna stay seated here because I need to be in line with the camera. But have fun. I'll do the best I can to stay with you, but sometimes the sound can get mixed up, so then I get ahead or behind. So I'll be doing the movements. I will try not to talk too much because that can mess it up, okay? All right, I'm gonna click this. I'm gonna make this nice and big. Now this was not by me, so that's a different teacher's Bitmoji, right? It starts with stomp. Stomp. Next is pats, ready? Pat, pat, pat. Is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone. New pattern. Pat and clap. Can love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game. Pat, clap, snap, clap. Snap, stomp, snap. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. New pattern, pat first, ready? Pat. Pat. Oops. Snap, snap, pat, pat, snap. A new set of patterns. Who is this? Is stomping. L is for stomp, the stomp. Way clap. You look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very I must have pat, 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 pat. E is even more than any. Oops, new pattern. Stomps, ready? Stomp. Stomp, 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 snap. New pattern. Pat, 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 pat. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Oh, was here. Ready? Rest, pat, rest, snap. Love, I was made for me and you. Yeah. Oh, that was fun, you guys. Nice work doing the rhythms with me. Thank you. Okay, folks, so in honor of Valentine's Day coming up very soon, which is so exciting, I wanted to do kind of a sing-along with you. And it is a Valentine song, but it also sounds very much like another song that we've done before that I think you're really going to recognize. The song is called Be My Valentino. And what I wanted to do first, before we sing through it, is I want to show you, in fact, I'll make it bigger so we can see. There we go. I wanted to show you kind of how it works. And then I think you're really going to understand how the song is going to go, okay? So it starts like this. Oh, I would be your Valentine, because you're a friend of mine. Oh, be my Valentine, be my Valentine, be my Valentine, oh, be my Valentine, oh. Now, gosh, what song did that remind you of that we've sung before? Be my Valentine. Does that kind of sound a little bit like B-I-N-G-O, right? Does it sound like bingo? Yeah, because it really is bingo, friends, except we're doing the Valentine bingo. And it works actually a little bit differently than what we've done before. Remember how we would clap all the letters, and when we take the letters away, we turn them into rests? Well, when we do the Valentine one, it's actually kind of the opposite. Because whenever there are letters, be my Valentine, be my Valentine, we're just going to sing them. And then I'll move to the next one so you can see. Then when we take things away, that's when we get to clap. So if, for instance, this one would sound like this. Oh, I would be your Valentine because you're a friend of mine. Oh, my Valentine, my Valentine, my Valentine. Oh, be my Valentine. Oh, see how that works? And so each time I'll kind of give you a preview before we try singing through it. See how this time there's two claps. Valentine, Valentine. See how that works, friends? And so each time we keep adding, see how there's more and more claps every time? Until eventually it's all claps, right? Do we kind of understand how it works? I think we should be able to sing the whole thing straight through, because really, friends, it is just the same as singing bingo. And it's really fun too. And for any extra movements, just watch me. There's a couple of extra little things that we do. Oh, look at Mrs. Ethier doing a Valentine song. Okay, I'm going to click on this. And it should get me the music that I want. I hope. There it is.
Oh.
Roll to the O.
Thank you.
just like we did at the beginning.
Oh, I'm...
Roll from low up higher. And make go. Isn't that fun, friends? I love it. It's kind of bingo, but the Valentine's Day bingo, which I think is really fun. Well, thanks for singing with me, everybody. Bye-bye.
Alrighty, folks, it is time to get up and move, and I thought it would be fun to do our beanbag boogie with a fun little stuffy. So I'm going to bring back my cute little Valentine monkey. If you have a Valentine stuffy, that's great. If not, just go and find whatever stuffy you'd like to use, and let's do the beanbag boogie. Oh yeah, woohoo! Alright, here it comes. Oh yeah, people. On your head. Let's see, can I do it? Ah!
While you move your body to the sound.
Woo! It's gonna fall! Ah! Okay, on your shoulder is next. Oh yeah, monkey likes it up there. Oh yeah, can you move and groove too? On your elbow. You got it, people. Ooh, I can lift him up and everything. Oh yeah!
Everybody jump
to the beanbag boogie.
Come on and jump
to the beanbag.
Yeah. Put your beanbag on your forehead.
Forehead. Uh oh.
While you move any way you choose.
Oh yeah, I got this. Ah. Oops. On your finger. Oh boy. Oh. Oops, maybe I'll try two fingers. There we go. On your ear. There's a monkey on my ear. Ah! We got this, people. In your hand. And boogie. We're shaking. Oh, yeah. Nice work. Oh, this one's tough. On your tummy. I don't think I can do it without holding it. Put it on your tummy. You got this. On your back now. On your back. Uh-oh. I don't know. Can I do it? Ooh, I got it. Ooh! Not so well, though, huh? Ooh, on your knee. That means you gotta balance.
Ooh.
I got it! Woo! Never mind, I shouldn't have said anything, huh? Okay, there we go. Oops. And boogie. Ooh, stomp your feet.
Stomp your feet.
to the Big Bag Boogie.
Come on and stomp to the Big Bag Boogie.
And hit a final pose. Nice work, everybody! Good balancing!
Alrighty, folks. So in honor of Valentine's Day this week, whoop, whoop, we have a fun rhythm play-along to do together. Now, what you need to do is grab some pencils, pens, I don't know, be creative. Find something you can use as rhythm sticks to play along with the rhythms. Notice down here, there are basically three different rhythms that are happening. You're gonna have heart, and heart is like a ta, heart. You're gonna have candy, which is a TT, candy, and then you'll have silent rest. So it's heart, candy, or silent rest, okay? So let's do it, and let's find out what the cool patterns are. Oh yeah, people. So there you have it. Heart, candy, there's the rest, and these are repeat signs. Ready?
One, two, ready.
Ready, here you go.
Candy, heart, candy, heart.
Heart, candy, 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 heart.
Candy, heart, candy, heart. Heart, candy, candy, heart. Candy, heart, candy, heart. Heart, candy, candy, heart. Candy, heart.
Now they'll take a break, and now there's a new pattern.
One, two, ready, go.
Heart, heart.
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 Candy, candy, heart.
Heart.
Heart. Heart. Heart. Candy, candy, heart. 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 Candy, candy, heart. 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 Candy, candy, heart. Heart.
Here comes a new pattern, people. You got this.
One.
Ready, here we go.
Heart,
heart, candy, heart. Candy,
heart. Heart, heart, candy, heart.
Candy, candy,
heart. Heart,
heart, candy, heart. Candy, candy,
heart. Heart, heart, candy, heart. Candy, candy,
heart. One, a two, a new pattern, go. Candy, 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 heart, candy, heart, candy, 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 heart, candy, heart, candy, 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 heart, candy, heart, candy, 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 heart. New pattern, ready? Here you go. Heart,
heart,
heart, candy. Heart,
heart,
heart, heart, candy. Heart,
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 heart, candy.
Heart,
heart, heart, heart,
candy.
Heart, heart, oh, I lied. New pattern. One, a two, a new pattern, go. Candy, 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 candy.
Heart,
candy, heart. Candy, candy, candy. Heart, candy, heart, candy, 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 candy. Heart, candy, heart, candy, 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 candy. Heart, candy, heart. Oh yeah, people, one, a two, a new pattern, go. Heart,
heart,
candy, heart. Heart,
heart,
candy, heart. Heart,
heart,
candy, heart,
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 candy,
heart. A one, a two, a new pattern, go. Candy, 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 heart, candy, 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 heart, candy, candy. Candy, 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 heart, candy, 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 heart. Nice, you guys. Fantastic rhythm work, everybody. Whoop, whoop. And I hope the sound worked out okay. Sometimes the sound gets out of sync, and so it looks like I'm on a different time than you are. But hopefully, cross our fingers, it worked out just fine. Thanks for doing the rhythm with me, everybody. Okay, friends, I hope you enjoyed your music lesson this week, of course, and I hope you have a fantastic Valentine's Day with your family. And so in honor of Valentine's Day, your assignment this week is a special Valentine's Day coloring sheet. And so I wanted to make sure we all knew exactly how to do that on Seesaw. Now remember, you can always just print this paper out if you want. You don't have to do it that way. You can also do it right on Seesaw. So you see all these pens down here on the bottom. I'm gonna just click on this one here. Oh, look, and you can have different thicknesses too, cool. Okay, now friends, down here on the very bottom is where it shows you what rhythm or what note is what color. And it's kind of covered by these silly pencils down here, but if you just click, it goes away. Although I also just made an icky mistake that I didn't want to. So it shows that the half note, which is this symbol right here, is pink. I'm gonna go like this. Oh, that's too thick. I don't like that. Boop, boop. I'm gonna fix that. Okay, let's try this. Oh, better. Yeah, da-da-da. Yeah, da-da-da. Look at that beautiful coloring, huh? And friends, I know that coloring on Seesaw can be kind of tricky, and it can be hard to do things really accurately. So don't worry about it. And now look, the same symbol is over here on the E, so I can color in the E. Yeah, da-da. Yeah, da-da. Coloring in the E. Yoo-be-doo. But if you look up here too, friends, see all these hearts up at the top? Some of those have the same symbol, so they can be pink, right? So pretend that I did all the pink color. Let's see. I know it's annoying, but that's all right. I'll do the rest are white. I'm gonna first undo that ickiness. And so then to change colors, see this beautiful rainbow over here? If I want white, I can just click on white. And so white is gonna be all of the rests. Yeah, da da. So I can color it in and it's not gonna be super beautiful, but that's gonna be okay. Yeah, da da da. Look at all those hearts. And friends, I'm kind of rushing too. I'm not really trying to do it particularly beautifully, but now you see how it works. Now there's also some purple. So let me see if I can find a good purple. Purple is all of the tas. So that's gonna be this kind of background area here is purple. Yeah, da 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 da. Okay, and then there's also some red that you'll need. So you could click over here and get red. And red is for all the TTs. So that'll help to finish the love word, L-O-V-E. Spells love, and that's perfect for Valentine's Day, right, everybody? So that's how you do your special coloring sheet for the week. And I hope you enjoy your Valentine's Day. Miss you guys. Bye-bye.